Okay, so hello students and welcome to a new video on Vasishtha Academy. As you all know, we were doing some questions based on free body diagram, and we are covering basically the chapter which is Newton laws of motion, and right now we are on the free body diagram and we are practicing some questions based on that topic. So today in this class we are going to discuss some questions, very important questions that can be asked in your JEE Mains exam or class 11th final examinations, that are very important questions, are tougher to be solved. Okay, so let us do a simple question first. Basically it is not a simple. In previous video I have solved some easier or moderate level questions. In today's class I will going to take up some moderate and difficult level questions. So let us see what is the question. So question says that we have an inclination plane. Sorry for that bad drawing. We have an inclination plane and this is a wall. Okay, this is the object M which is having mass 4 kg, and the string is connected in this way such that it is making theta, and here it is also theta equal to 60 degrees given to us. And we need to calculate, find tension. We need to calculate the tension. So let us, basically we need to draw FBD of the object which is M. Okay, let us draw. So suppose this is M. Sabse pehle to, it will face a normal reaction in vertically upward direction with respect to its surface. Every force we will be checking with respect to the surface of the object. So surface of the object is this. So the normal reaction will be in the vertically upward direction or in the perpendicular direction to the surface. Okay, this will be the normal reaction, and this will be the mg, and we know that this is mg, and we can break down this, the components of the mg force, which are mg cos theta and mg sin theta. Okay, so these are the forces that are acting, mg cos theta and mg sin theta. Okay, and we are seeing that the tension here, the tension force is being applied by the string on the object. Yahan pe tension force jo hai string ke dwara apply kara ja raha hai object pe. To bhai ye tension force to kuch aisa ja raha hai, बस ऐसा तो जाना नहीं चाहिए. या तो हमें वर्टिकल डायरेक्शन में फोर्सेस मिलने चाहिए, या फिर या तो वर्टिकल डायरेक्शन में या हॉरिजॉन्टल डायरेक्शंस में हमें फोर्सेस मिलने चाहिए. बट यहाँ पे तो फोर्स यानी कि टेंशन फोर्स कुछ थीटा एंगल पर इंक्लाइंड है. तो कोई नहीं, इसके भी कॉम्पोनेंट्स ब्रेक कर लेंगे हम. द कॉम्पोनेंट्स विल बी, मैंने आपको क्या बताया था कि थीटा के अलोंग वाला टी कॉस थीटा एंड थीटा के परपेंडिकुलर टी साइन थीटा. होप यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस बाय वॉचिंग दिस डायग्राम. ओके, सो आई होप यू विल बी अंडरस्टैंडिंग द हाउ हैव आई ब्रेक्ड द कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ द टेंशन फोर्स विच इज बींग एक्टिंग ऑन द ऑब्जेक्ट. सो it was given to us that this tension force is in theta degree angle with the vertical of this, or we can say that parallel to the surface of the object. So we can break that. Hame pata hai ki maan lo ye hamara force hai aur ye hamara theta hai, to theta ke along wala the component is f cos theta, theek hai na, aur theta ke perpendicular hamara ban jata hai f sin theta. So we should know these two things. Okay, na? That's why. So this will be the FBD of this question. This will be the FBD of this question. So there are two different forces that are acting on the vertically downward direction. Okay, so the equations of this will be, सबसे पहले तो हम vertically को बराबर कर लेते हैं क्योंकि ये rest में, ठीक है ना, न्यूटन फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ मोशन कर रहे हैं तो हम रेस्ट में लेके चलेंगे. बेसिकली फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ मोशन हमारा ये कहता है, एफ नेट जो होता है भैया वो जीरो होता है. नेट फोर्स हमारा कितना होता है, जीरो. सो द वर्टिकल फोर्सेस विल बी एन इज इक्वल्स टू एम जी कॉस थीटा प्लस टी साइन थीटा. एंड द सेकेंड वन इज एम जी साइन थीटा, हॉरिजॉन्टल फोर्सेस टी कॉस थीटा. These are the two equations that will be obtaining, that we will be obtaining by solving the FVD of this object. Okay, so putting the values of theta and g and m. आप लोग यहाँ पे g की value 10 ले लीजिएगा, ठीक है ना. m की value 4 दे ही रखी है, ठीक है ना. और theta की value दोनों जगह 60-60 degree रख दीजिएगा. अगर आप ये वैल्यू डाल देंगे तो आपके पास टेंशन कुछ 40√3 समथिंग न्यूटन आपके पास आ जाएगा. आई एम नॉट सॉल्विंग दैट फॉर यू. ओके, सो यू कैन सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन वेरी इजीली. एवरीथिंग वाज गिवन टू अस. द मेन थिंग वी नीड टू फोकस ऑन दैट दिस टेंशन फोर्स, ओके, विच वॉज एक्टिंग एट सम इंक्लिनेशन ऑन दिस ऑब्जेक्ट. एंड वी जस्ट नीड टू ब्रेक डाउन द कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ दिस टेंशन फोर्स. One is the horizontal component and other is the vertical component. As you all know, T cos theta or F cos theta is the horizontal component of the vector, whereas F sin theta is the perpendicular component of a vector. So by putting these values, taking g, वैसे तो g की value 9.8 होती है, but we will take 10 meter per second square in the questions that we are not given the value of g. Okay, so this was the basic criteria formula that is used in these type of questions. Okay, so now let us move on to some different type of questions, which are basically there are two more types that are left with us. One is when the surface is here, m1 is here, M2 is here, means two objects, two bodies are set up in such a way that we have a surface, then we have object and another object that is on the first object. Okay, so we need to do these type of questions, plus one another questions that are, there is a surface, there is a string, there are two objects and some force is being applied on these masses M1 and M2, and we need to calculate the tension on these objects. Basically tension will be different on the different objects. So we will take here T1 and T2. So there are left these two type of questions plus string type questions. Means this is the surface, this is the object, these are two objects, suppose M1, M2. So, ये सारे questions हम आगे के आने वाले वीडियो में करेंगे. आज की जो वीडियो थी, that was very important regarding the free body diagram questions. So, hope you would like the video. Please do subscribe the channel if you have not done yet. And हम लोग मिलते हैं. आप लोगों को कोई भी doubt आया करे, फटाफट से comment कर दीजिए करिए. मैं try करता रहता हूँ कि आपके जो doubts आते हैं उनके videos पे बनाता रहूँ. जैसे काफ़ी बच्चों के doubt आए थे कि भैया inclination के concept पर video बनाइए. So इस पर भी inclination का question मैंने समझा दिया है, plus पिछली video में भी समझा चुका था. So I hope you will like this video and subscribe to the channel. और हमारे साथ बने रहिए. कोई भी दिक्कत आए, physics, chemistry, maths, C++ and English, सारे subjects हम cover up करने वाले हैं. Basically mainly हमारा main target जो होगा वो physics and mathematics पर होने वाला है, ठीक है ना. So all the very best and keep smiling.